Everyone call Ogre stupid. And it's true. Ogre barely even literate. Ogre finally finished reading Ulysses, but Ogre can only identify surface-level themes like religion and nationalism, and can't comprehend deeper ideas like the remorse of conscience that make James Joyce's novel a modernist classic. Ogre's so dumb, it make Ogre sad. At this rate, Ogre will never understand Finnegan's Wake.